We never saw from each other's sides, for eye to eye, just eye for eye, lie for lie, fight or flight. So much baggage, need a luggage rack, but we carry on with our public spats and our feuds. Up, back in the news, love taps when I dissed you like it was fun. Actually used to run back to the booth, jump back in the studio, give you a tongue lashing in you, laughed at the stomach tap with the tune. Stone, it was funny back in our youth, but then it wasn't after we knew that we were done and actually through. But if there's one fraction of truth, if it could be spun back, I would do so many things different. Cause it was such a dumbass excuse. You hit me once, and that I would use to continue the pattern of abuse. Why did I punch back? Girls, your dad is a scumbag. I'm confused. Cause
how come you can be a loyal loser? How come you can be a liar and a good father? Good day.
But the writer's block, the line that's hot, that I forgot. We laughed a little, cried a lot. I'll never forget when you came home and you held Haley. Day before you went to jail in Daly. How we'd wait for that mail lady, or by the phone for mom to call. And I watched you pull yourself up, and we decided on giving it one more try despite it all. You're my lightning rod, when my sky gets dark, I'm your shiny rocks. In that tiny box, when we tied the knot, when we broke the knot, every line we crossed, we were supposed to not. Every time we fought, the insults to God throw too far. Words that we said that we didn't mean, the ones that we meant that we didn't say, the ones that we thought that we should have said, letters written that we could have read, which maybe would have led to some good instead and have this put to bed. But I'd be lying still if I said I wasn't sitting here asking myself,
how come you can be a loyal loser? How come you can be a liar and a good father? Good day, but a bad.
Worse than each other. Someone had to make the sparring in, cause I loved you, but I hated that me, and I don't wanna see that side again. But I'm sorry, Kim, more than you could ever comprehend. Leaving you was fucking harder than sawing off a fucking body limb. Once upon a time, we're all we had. Maybe that's what drew us to each other. It was true love, shit we never knew was possible. We might have loved each other too much, and maybe that's what made us do what we did to each other. All the screw-ups, cause you always thought that you was more in love with me, and I was thinking I was more in love than you was. For all the times that we thought it worked, till we saw how wrong we were. When the dust settles now and all the dirt, if I touch the rawest nerve, all I want is for us not to hurt. And it's been an exhaustive search to find the words, but I just heard, mockingbird, and got the urge to jot some verses and thoughts. The purpose was not to stir or open wounds. I've caused a few, and so have you. Or are you whose fault it was? Partly yours, partly mine, but really no one's. This is so tough, I'm getting choked up. Oh fuck it, we both suck. We broke up, got back together. We both thought we had forever. Not bad people, just bad together. We were so nuts, backstabbed each other, another blow struck. But there's no duck in this blow, cause it's over and it's closure. But I'm not so sure how to close this. I just don't know how some people can be so good at one thing and so fucked at a whole nother shit. It's no wonder.
How come you can be a lord in a loser? How come you can be a liar and a good father? Good day, but a bad. There's always another side to a good father, a great dad, but a bad husband.